Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. Shot a goal! Knocks it away. Pjanic. Dzeko. Memphis Depay. Breaks on here. He's had the... Oh, shooting chance! And it's played forward. And here's Wijnaldum. Oh, he's in! Pjanic. Pjanic plays it forward. Gets into some space. He's left his man. Delivers a cross. Frye is there to heave it away. Looking to break out here. Now it's Dzeko. Oh, the whistle's gone. What's he given? Well, the referee has given a free kick just outside the box.
Well, he can get masterful control on free kicks, and his focus is usually second to none.
Pjanic, ready to try one. Pjanic! That'll go straight through to the keeper. Berghaus gets it back. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Pjanic needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Well positioned to make that interception. Kolasinac. Hits one! Goal, the Netherlands! And it has to be said, an absolute gift. The Netherlands draw first blood here.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Lint goes looking. Hoists it high. Chance!
It's in! Well, it comes up a bit, and that next goal there was absolutely crucial.
Jim Beglin.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Bosnia and Herzegovina at the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
Hoists it forward. Berghaus. And now they can launch a counter. He gets past his man. Great leap! Clear away. Forward it goes. Can he deliver? Patrick van Aanholt tries to get it forward quickly.
Trying to get there.
Well, it's a crossing feast here, but I'd advise them to keep a variety in their play to avoid being found out and stopped.
Well, nobody's going to argue with that.
And he's on his way! Now, can he finish?
And it's Dzeko.
Hoists it forward.
Berghaus, he does have an assist to his name. Floats one over. And he's cut it out. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
The Netherlands have it back and they can go again. And the half-time whistle goes. So a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level. It's been a really interesting game up to now and the sides are predictably very well matched. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half. But as it stands, it's one each. The action has already resumed here.
The Netherlands clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
And the shot! He's
done it! Some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck, and his immense talent may just have done exactly that and injected the belief that they can retain their lead this time round. Bosnia are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heavy.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Wijnaldum.
Right through the middle.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Get a throw in. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Kolasinac drives it forward. Berghaus, Memphis Depay, gets it back,
shoots! Oh, good stop, it had to be! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area.
Bosnia and Herzegovina have a chance here to increase their lead. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. has changed the dynamic somewhat.
That has the feeling of a breath of fresh air, Peter, and now they can fill their lungs and...
Goes for goal!
Kolasinac,
it's good distance on it. Oh, surely that deserved better.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that. Van Dijk is an obvious threat from set pieces. He needs special attention to stop making the run.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
And it's Van Aanholt.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Gets the better of his man.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Promes. That's a good ball. Has a pop! And yes, it's there!
Well, from right in front of goal.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. Gets away from his opponent.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
He's on his way. Oh, he's brought him down, and it is a penalty. And that really is the last thing they wanted to do. Silasen will have to save it here, or there's real trouble.
Should have put that one away.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Blint. Van der Beek. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
And it's Van Aanholt.
He could be in here. Deroen has a pop! He's scored!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
This has become one superb game of football.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
The Roon, the Netherlands to make one last surge forward. Well played, he saw that coming.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Now the counter. Bosnia and Herzegovina get it back again. ...90 minutes up, we're into stoppage time. Looking for space out wide. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Kolasinac. Forward it goes. Played into space out wide. He's made sure that that won't get through. And that is that. What a game. Wonderful stuff and the right result. The side really deserved to lose.